At my workplace, I seem to be doing most of the work, and others don't seem to be pulling their weight. What can I do?
You know, most people I meet feel the same way. So I'm just kind of makes me wonder that if everybody feels like this, that they are doing so much work and the others are not pulling their own weight, then there probably is something more wrong in our thinking than what is actually happening on the ground, right? There were two friends, they met in a restaurant. And one friend told the other, you know, I'd like to give you good news that I am about to get married. So his friend congratulated him, and then the first friend again asked him, but you know, have you never considered marriage yourself? I mean, you're old enough, you should be looking for someone to get married to. And he said, yeah, I have also been very keen on marriage, and you know, once actually I was actively looking for a girl to get married to, you know, so I set out in search for the perfect girl of my dreams. And I found a girl. She was beautiful, intelligent, and spiritual. But you know, she had no knowledge of worldly matters. So then I continued my search. I found another girl who was intelligent, beautiful, and she had knowledge of spiritual and worldly matters both. But I could not communicate with her on all matters. So I continued my search. Then I met a girl who was intelligent, who was beautiful, who had the knowledge of worldly and spiritual matters, and I could beautifully communicate with her. She was perfect in all respects. Then his friend asked, then, why didn't you marry her? He said, because she was looking for the perfect husband. So this is actually what we feel always, you know, that whether it is in our professional life, even personal life, you know, relationships, we think at others more than looking at ourselves. So we should, I think, simply concentrate on ourselves, try to make ourselves perfect, our job perfect, and not, you know, be so much concerned about what the others are doing, whether they're pulling their weight, not pulling their weight, especially if you're not their supervisor or their manager. I think you should let their supervisors or manager handle that aspect of it. And you should concentrate on the work that you are doing and be the best at it. If you have any feedback or you want to ask me any questions, please do so on this page. Thank you for watching this video.